Hello guys, today in this video I am going to show you how to install TapTap flashlight gesture like Android 11 pixel device on any Android phone. So without wasting time, let's get started. First, download this app from the Play Store, link given in the description. Tap on install button, it will start installing on your device. Open this app and enable accessibility option from your device. Now, disable battery optimization option if you want. That's all. Now you can use your flashlight by double tap on the phone back panel like this. You can also set the TapTap sensitivity according to your requirement, and you can also check out display setting option. By default, this option is already enabled. Disable this option if you want to use your flashlight when display is off. Now you can use flashlight when display is on or off. So that is it for this video guys. Hit the like button if you like this video. Share this app and video as much as you can. And subscribe this channel for more videos.